King of Enduros is the king of pure stocks today. Leon, how does it feel?
I can't even explain it. I mean, we built this car of the year. Then when the COVID thing happened, we kind of put it on the back burner. I went back doing my Enduro stuff. CJ Johnson, Monadnock Speedway, he put this car together. We worked on it. Lawrence Sines did an incredible graphics job of Lightning McQueen. Demco Auto did a paint job on it worth most of my Enduro fleet. I gotta thank CJ. I gotta thank Harry Seavey. I gotta thank Hudson Speedway, Ben Bozowski, NASCAR. I actually gotta thank NASCAR in this one. Melissa and their kids, they come out, they support. I can hear them. Everybody can hear them. I can hear them when I'm in the car. They're cheering for me. I hadn't even driven this car over 5 miles an hour before I put it on the trailer last night after Monadnock. I had no idea what it was gonna do. It feels great. Thank you everybody who supports Hudson Speedway, who supports Enduro Racing, who supports Budget Racing and any short track racing. This one's for everybody that come out through all this year and wasn't afraid to have fun doing something you love.
Track champion, how does it feel?
Awesome. Two times now. I really just wanted to play it safe. I really did not want to wreck the car because I just wanted to make sure I got the championship win. And I'd like to thank my dad, everyone that helps with the car, Joe Edwards, my grandparents.